Family and friends of revolutionary rock and roll star Chuck Berry are preparing to say a final goodbye. The man considered by many to be one of the founding fathers of the genre is being buried back at home in Missouri over the weekend, some 3 weeks after he passed away. Johnny B. Goode. Berry was the first person ever to be inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.